Hi, I'm Tyler Ferris, Senior Consulting Engineer for ANSYS Reliability Engineering Services. Today, I'm going to show you more about our simulation solutions. Simulation is one of the most effective ways to evaluate product reliability. It allows you to virtually test a product and make design changes before you begin the manufacturing process. By limiting design cycles and physical tests, we help you save time and money during product development. Our clients typically come to us early in the design process when they want to evaluate if their design will reach its reliability goals, or late in the manufacturing process when the product has already failed. Let's go through both of those scenarios. If I'm helping a client early in the design stage, I want to start by evaluating their product reliability goals. Using ANSYS Sherlock, I can create the model, input the reliability goals, and perform a lifetime prediction to see if the reliability goals are met for the printed circuit board. As you can see here, some of the components did not meet the reliability goals in this case. In this scenario, I would perform additional analyses with design changes to evaluate if the changes optimize product life. In the second scenario, clients come to us because they've already experienced a failure in the field or late during product test. For example, a car manufacturer has a thermal cycling failure in a powertrain control module during product development, which they identify as likely solder fatigue. In this case, I would model the PCB and evaluate what stressors are causing the failure to help them optimize the design thereafter. Ultimately, the use of simulation is most effective early in the design process. If you're using simulation early on, you can get ahead of potential failures before they occur. We look forward to working with you in the future. Thanks for watching.